This is Thai Kitchen Coconut Milk Panna Cotta. I use Thai Kitchen Coconut Milk because it has a natural sweetness from the coconut meat and has no added sugar or extract. I steeped it in lemongrass and green tea before setting the panna cotta. I sliced and dehydrated strawberries. This is a playoff green tea boba. I candied tapioca pearls in simple syrup. This dish is Thai Kitchen Green Tea Panna Cotta, candied tapioca pearls, ube cookie cream, and strawberries.